Hello, everybody. It's Mystic, and welcome back to my library. This is another episode of Let's Play Story of Seasons, Pioneers of Olive Town, and I got a makeover in my last episode, so we have that done. I also went to the second cave and did a lot of mining for silver, so I've been working on that as well, and I think we're going to be just kind of working on trying to get everything we need for the next level of tool upgrades, which actually I might have. Oh man, I need some more space. I need to go to the museum today for sure, because I have some stuff I need to donate. Just want to see if I have any other silver bars, because, oh, I do. All right, cool. Because that means I can go and get a couple of tools. Well, I can get one tool upgraded. That's it. All right, let's actually do this last silver bar here. Okay. We can put some wood in here. Are these solid logs? Yes, they are. Okay. All right, cool. What do we have? Nothing here. Okay. Okay. Insert. I mean, I guess I can make some iron bars. I'm just trying to decide what I'm gonna need them for. All right, here. You know what? I'm going to just clear out some inventory space. We could put the coal... Oh, not the coal. We could put that in. We could put the coal in. I don't know where I'm keeping my grass right now. I have a couple of things I need to sell. No, not sell. I don't need to sell. I need to go to the museum is what I need to do. I'm just struggling to words right now. Okay, so we got that. All right, let's take care of the animals. Get them all out and about. Okay. Hello? So is there no brush in this game? Because usually in these types of games, you get a brush to, you know, brush the animals with, make them happy, but I don't see one. Okay, she can. Let's get this. All right. We should still be okay on fodder for now, especially since they've been going outside. So they should be good with that. Okay. Oh, and I had a shower thought today. I do a lot of thinking when I'm in the shower. And one thing I am going to try and do for next season. I was going to try and figure out, I'm getting ahead of myself. I can't words. You know how I was saying I wasn't sure where I was going to put the makers, because I don't want them here because I've got my orchard over here. So we're going to move all the makers and we are going to put them over here. I'm going to move the crops over to the other side and put them like in this area here. And like make this the crop area. And then the makers are going to be in that section over there, because I don't need quite as much room for them. And then that way everything has a space. So that's what I'm going to do once I get to the next season and I'm moving stuff around. So let's just quickly water all of this. And then I think what I'm going to do as far as upgrading things, I'm going to upgrade my watering can first, because I feel like that's probably the most important one to do right now. Okay. Just get all of these. And then we can run to town and see what's going on there. Oh, and obviously donate stuff. All right. You know, before I go, I want to see... Did I already say hi to the dog? I did. All right, I don't have any dog treats either. Okay. I want to see if I can get a picture of that bird. Well, no, there's a squirrel. Oh, an onion. A flower. Is this the same kind of flower? Yeah, it is. Okay. You look slightly different in the shade. Let me just run over and see if I can get a picture of that bird. It's either a crow or a raven. I'm not sure what. Oh, and I should check on my mushrooms, although I don't think I have room for them right now. Are they ready? No, they're not. Not yet. Yeah. Oh, hang on. No, don't fly away. I'm trying to get my... Please don't fly away. Liz. Liz. Okay. Oh, it's an eagle. There we go. That looked like a raven, but okay. All right, cool. I got a picture of that so I can go and donate that as well. I've got an eel to donate. All right, well, let's go do that then. Oh, here, let's sell these first. I can't do anything. Oh, wait, and I gotta sell this and this. Where's the yogurt? Oh, did I not have room for the yogurt? Okay, there it is. Let's grab the mayo. We can sell that too. Okay. Now we can head... Oh, wait, actually. I want to put the flowers away. And... put the glass stone away. Okay. Let's head up there. We actually have a good amount of stuff to bring to a couple of places today. All right, let's start... Wait, here, let's say hi to him. Hello. I always fall asleep when I get a haircut. Really? How? This is their room. Yeah, okay.
Hey.
Upgrade tools, and we want a silver watering can. The sleek silver hander, charge it to water far off crops. Yeah, this is what I want. Okay. Oh, and I only need a silver bar for that? Oh, dang. I didn't realize I only needed a silver bar, but that's okay. Cool. Got that upgraded. That'll be good for watering stuff tomorrow.
Yeah.
You're managing a farm? Good luck with that. Thanks. All right, let's head up to town. No, actually, let's go to the museum first. Okay, so we have some donations here. Donate a fish, and I think we just have the one. Oops, wrong button. Okay. Put that in here. There we go. Excellent. And then I have to donate a picture. And then that can go into this area here. Perfect. Okay, now I have to donate stuff to Reyna.
Oh.
There we go. Got a couple of these to appraise. A cave pearl?
Oh.
Oh! I don't think I've gotten one of those before. I guess I should sell it. Another one? Usually I get silver ore from these. I'm surprised I'm not getting that this time. Oh, iron ore. Oh my god, Reyna, that's so annoying. What did we get this time? Cave pearl?
Oh!
Oh! Alright. Last time I have to do that, so I don't have to hear her say that again. Another cave pearl. Alright, well, I guess I'll sell that. I mean, sell most of them? I'm sure I can use them for something. Let's go see what the town hall request for the day is. Did I get any titles? I don't think so. No. Okay. Oh, solid lumber. Dosetsu. Cool. You may have one. Okay. All right, so. What am I going to do? I'm going to go sell the stuff that I got. And probably just continue... Actually, I probably should go back to the mine and start working on getting more silver ore. Because I know I'm going to need that for various projects. Alright. Oh, no, wait a minute. No. Hang on. I don't have anything to give to Lovett today. Because I'm still waiting on the shimeji mushrooms, so I can't do anything with that. All right. Yeah, so I guess I'm going to want to go... Wait a minute. Where's my bag of coffee? Here it is. Because I think... Well, actually, I may not be able to. Cocoa powder. Oh, I have more silver ore here. All right, let's sell a couple, like one of those pearls at the very least. We're gonna just send. There we go. Because I need to see what those do. I need to make more paths today, too. Okay. Put the cave pearl and the iron and the normal wood in here. Okay. Let's go in here and see what I can cook. I need to learn how to make coffee, I think. And I don't know when that becomes available. Mixed soup. I'm still waiting on the kitsune... What is it? Kitsune udon? Speaking of coffee, I could go for another cup. I'll do that eventually. All right, so yeah, it's not available yet. I don't know what level I need to be to get the coffee. Wait, I'm gonna actually put these in the fridge so they're not taking up room in the chest. There we go. Okay. What do we have in here? All right. I think we're gonna head to the cave. Did I go there yesterday? I think I did. I think I don't need to go back today. Well, I might need to assign tasks to them, but I'm gonna wait until after I go to the cave because I'm probably gonna get more follower sprites while I'm there. There's no reason to... Oh, is this a silver boulder? I feel like it is. Yep. Yes, it is. There we go. Let me just clear this out. All right, in we go. Oh, I didn't check the calendar. What's today? Today is the 22nd. Tomorrow is Jack's birthday. Okay. Cool. Nope, there it is. Oh my god, why? I can't... Alright, this is really annoying. There we go. Okay. Alright, let's get this one then. Actually, if I go like this... And then like this... Get some more silver. There we go. Right. Oop. I hate these things. Okay. Go in here. Yeah, you know what? It doesn't look like charging it does anything different, so I'm not gonna bother charging those. Okay. Get wrecked. Alright. Does it actually take more off by charging it? I don't think it does. Okay. Ooh. Where's the hoe? Do I not have it? Nope. There we go. Also, where's the mole? I'm feeling like it's gonna attack me. Oh, Oh, this is a big area. Okay. How much silver do I have? 16. Alright, I'm gonna need way more than that. Wow, this one's a big area. Nice. Alright, where's that? Where's the mole? Oh, there you are. There we go. I don't think I can get the mole from- Oh wait, yes I can. There we go. Ooh, here's a silver ore. Okay, let's go down there. See what else we can find. Oop. One berry. Thanks. You're so kind. All right, let's get this. Still doing okay on health. Let's get this one. Almost. Okay. How much silver do we have now? 26. All right. Well, we have enough for 5 bars. What am I doing? I'm thinking I'm going to probably upgrade the hammer next because I'm going to need it. Oh, that I don't need to. I can't get at this guy right now. Where are you? There you are. How are we doing on space? So far, so good. Now, if I were a ladder, where would I show up in this level? Probably not there. I might want to just head back because I don't have any food. I have no idea where the ladder is. Yeah, I think we're gonna head back. Because I can start making some more paths. Oh, well, there it is. Yeah, I'm gonna head back. I can start making some paths. I can start smelting some more iron. And, start figuring out what else I need to do. And I haven't seen any wild mushrooms, unfortunately. Gonna wait. Was there something up? Oh no, that's sage. Okay. Yep, I don't see any. That's okay. We don't need them today. I should be able to harvest those tomorrow or the day after because they're looking pretty big. Like we should be getting pretty close. And I think I started the shimeji mushrooms the day before the shiitakes, so yeah, that should be good. Okay. Back we go. I'll have to go to Reyna tomorrow and get some more of this done. Let's just get some stuff smelted while I'm at it. Actually, here. Let me just organize this. Because I want to smelt silver and not iron. I might as well get some more of these going. Is there anything else I need to do? I don't think so. Anything to make in here that I need? Oh, yeah. Paths. That's what I was gonna do. Alright. Because I wanna keep working on this path. Here's what I think I'm gonna do. I'm going to have it kind of be a little bit of a barrier for the cow and the chicken. I can't see anything. Is there grass in the way? I think there is. Oops. This, I can't see. Oh, hey, we got a follower. Did I get any of those? I can't see because of these trees. Let me see. Actually, you know what? This is good where it is. Like this. And that way it'll meet up with the bridge. Can't be placed here. Really? That's annoying. Alright, I guess that'll have to do. Here, I could put one over here. At least for now. I'm gonna be clearing that stuff out eventually. Okay. I guess I should go to bed. It's getting kind of late. I don't want to wake up too late tomorrow. Alright, let's save. And then tomorrow's Jack's birthday, I think. Oh, I should bring up my tweet from Rebel Batman so I can see what Jack likes. So let me do that real quick. Let's see, I gotta get Twitter up on my phone. Okay. Ta-da! Alright, let's pause for a second and see if I can find this. Should be around here somewhere. Here we go. Okay. Jack. Jack likes a shiny watch, giant bear carving, pudding, coffee, jewelry ring. Oh, don't I have a jewelry ring? I think I do. I think I have one sitting in my inventory, so maybe I'll give him that. And then we gotta see what else is going on the farm. Oh, it's raining today. Okay. Here, I am gonna put... Yeah, we do have a ring. I'm gonna put all of this... Oh my gosh, I have so much iron ore. I still need the silver ore. I still need that. Let's just put the grass away and this and this. Okay. Let's do this first. Ooh, looks like these cucumbers are done now too. We should be getting the turnips soon. Got a couple more follower sprites. That would be my phone. Let me see what it is. Oh, nothing. Okay. Now, how many silver bars do I have? Oh, I need one more? Okay. Okay. And then we'll be able to upgrade. Probably the hammer, I think, is what I'm gonna do next. Let's go check on them. And the cow is happy. How are we doing here? Oh, pretty good. All right, how are you doing on food? 7 of 10. I might need more for the chicken, and I'm pretty sure I have some in my inventory. So actually, or did I already give the chicken? No, I didn't. Okay. Oh, and... I can't wait for the update that makes makers a little bit more efficient. I'm so looking forward to it. Hello. Oh, wait, you have plenty of fodder. Why did I think you needed fodder? Okay, Cheekan is doing good. Let's make some mayo. There we go. I think I might actually just clear some stuff out today. I'm just waiting for the maker to finish on the silver bars so that I can get my hammer upgraded. Oh, I know what I can do. In the meantime, I can run up to the Sprite Village. See what's going on there. Whoa. Is that a picture of lightning? That's really cool. Oh, I have 9 new ones to add. Okay, so let's add 3 to each. Perfect. All right, let's see what they have for us today. Yay! Grass? Ooh, they had a lot of grass for me today. More iron. Ooh, more stone. Okay. Can't complain. I don't know why I go this way. And log. Okay, cool. But yeah, I'm gonna save my sprite coins for now because I know I could do stuff with it later. And I don't... Wait, a coconut? How do you get a coconut? Oh, I wonder if it's a summer tree crop. That's possible. All right, let's head back. Yes, I do want to return to the farm. And then I think we're gonna head over to the museum because I gotta get some stuff inspected by Reyna. And, oh no, wait. I'm still waiting on these. I got a little bit of time. I think I'm just gonna clear out the farm a little bit. This stuff grows back so fast. But yeah, this area is going to be for my makers eventually. I should be doing a charged one for this. I don't know why I'm not. Same with this, although there's really nothing nearby. Okay. Oops. Let's start taking down some of these trees. Oh, good. I'm hitting that one, too. Ooh, got a new title. Let's see if I can hit a couple of these. Oh, you know what I could have done? I could have stood in the middle. Oh, well. Oops, I did that wrong. Hang on. I'm trying to hit both of these trees. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. I don't have to be facing a tree to do this. Which seems counterintuitive, but it's fine. All right, there we go. We can get these. Just, whoa, are we out of space already? How in the heck? All right, hang on. Okay. I really need to upgrade my bag. Wait, hello? There we go. Come on, makers. Oh, and I can sell that or not sell it. I can put it away. Not in here, though. Almost done. Oh, wait, let's put this other yogurt or milk into the yogurt maker. Anytime now. Oops. I'm so good at aiming. It's ridiculous. Okay. I should still have the other bars, right? Yes. Okay, so let's go upgrade the hammer. And then I have a couple of those bags to give to Reyna. Look at that bunny. Oh yeah, I should also breed my chicken or my cow at some point too. One day. I'm so glad you're open today because I didn't even check. Silver hammer. Ooh. Now I can go into the mine and probably get things smashed down a little faster. Let's head into here. No, actually, let's head here. I know I also have to get something from Town Hall for the titles, but let's do this first.
Oh.
We got two of these. Oh boy, iron ore. It's not really what I needed. Oh, and I should go check on my mushrooms too, because if I can make what I need for Lovett, I can get a couple more makers. What did I get for that one? I wasn't paying attention. Silver? Yeah, I think I got silver that time. Okay. I don't think there's anything else here to do. Let's go into Town Hall. See what's going on there. Oh, and today's Jack's birthday. I forgot the ring. I gotta go get the ring. Oh, I got another lumber maker. Okay, what do we got going on here today? Pink cat flower. Yeah, I can go get one of those too. And then I can put that in and also get Jack his birthday present. Okay, so let's run back. I need to check on the mushrooms. I think I'm going to do all of this at once so I'm not going back and forth too many times, because if the mushrooms are done, I could cook everything real quick and then run over to... is that the top of somebody's head? What am I looking at? That was weird. I got distracted by that. mushrooms. Okay. Oh, also the lumber maker. I don't have any room for it over here. At least, well, yeah, I do. I'm just going to put it over here. There. Okay. All right, let's go check on the mushrooms, and then I'll grab the ring and the pink cat flower, which actually I should be able to grab over here. Yes, I can. Mushrooms done. No? Ah, darn it, they're not done yet? Oh, wait a minute, though. Are you kidding? The mushrooms, the wild mushrooms are here today. Well, the shiitakes are. Are the shimejis? Where do you find those? They're over here somewhere. I think I need Oh, they're here. I didn't even need to wait for the mushroom log. All right, cool. Let's go get some cooking done. I can get a couple more things done for the... cooking quests. I gotta grab the ring. What else? Oh no, and I have the pink cat flower. Okay. Let's grab the ring before I forget. Oh, and I'm gonna put a couple of my tools back. I don't need them all out right now. There. Okay. Let's go put this in here. All right, let's grab the ring. I'm also really excited for the next update because apparently it's going to be fixing some dialogue. Like, it's going to make the dialogue better. So I'm looking forward to that as well. Okay. I need a mixed salad. Okay, so that's done. I need a hot and sour soup, although I need, in order to make that, I need soy sauce and an egg, which I also already sold. Well, no, I actually turned it into mayo, so I can't do anything with that. I still can't make the kitsune udon. I don't think I have anything here, and then... Oh, but actually turning in this salad is going to give me the option to make soy sauce. So I might as well go do that too. Okay, so let's go do all of this. Actually, I should start crossing off what I've already made. So I've done tempura and mixed salad so far. So let's cross those off. Okay. I guess we'll go to Lovett's first. Do, 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 do. Okay. Now I got the two makers. I already have a spice maker, but it's okay. I might start putting the other makers into the area where my crops are, because like I said, I am going to be using that. Oh, wait. I am going to be using that for where the makers are going to be in the future. All right, Jack, are you here? If he's not here, where would he be? Let me check upstairs. Yeah, he's here. Okay. You know how trees only grow fruit in specific seasons? If you know which fruits grow when, you could probably... Oh, we already read this one. Yes, yes. Okay. Happy birthday. Awesome. Today's my birthday. Man, I'm so lucky. All right. Good for you. How's our relationship? Ooh, we got a pink heart with him. I think he's the first one we've got a full heart with. Which means we could probably see a cutscene for him soon. No idea how to trigger it, though. Oh, never mind. I found it. Oh, a customer. Oh, shoot. All the people who know how to run the store are gone. I think my brother is at the cafe, so go find him if you're in a hurry. You were left home alone? Although, this doesn't seem like a very dangerous area. I'm telling you, Jack, you really should sell radios. There's a ton of kinds going around right now, yeah? I'm sure people would love to compare them. Listen, I know it'd be cool and all, but we'd only be able to keep one or two in stock. It's not like we could really compare them. Dang, if we can't even do that, what's the point? How do you feel about selling cameras? First radios, now cameras? Yeah, I know. Oh, wait, yeah, you know the kind that can take video? Oh, hold up a sec. What's up? Do you need something from me? Weren't you in charge of watching the shop today? She's probably here because of that. Oh, yeah. My little sister told you to get me. You came all the way out here just for that. Oops. Sorry about that. Get to work! Okay, gotta get into work mode. This here's the weapon and armor shop. What are you buying? Or, what are you selling? I see what you did there, man. Nice one. What are they, like, RPing? But seriously, though, what did you come here to do? Are you looking to buy or to sell? Nah, neither. I just came to browse. I'm not asking you, man. Okay, so we got our first cutscene. Well, no, I got the mayor's cutscene too. But we got our first potential spouse cutscene, so that's pretty good. All right. Let's head over here. And, oh, wait, did I get a title? Nope. Can, however, turn in the pink cat flower. Cool. I wonder how we are on hearts with her. Not very high. Okay. All right, let's head back so that I can make soy sauce, so that I can make hot and sour soup, so that I can turn in another dish to love it. A nice shot of the moon. Okay. Yeah, so like I said, well, actually, no, I have a space here for the make. No, because I'm going to be moving all the makers anyway. Let's put it over here. Actually, I might have to take some stuff down first, like this tree. Get rid of this. First time trying this hammer. Okay. I want to make it, like, right where it needs to be there. Okay. Okay. I gotta go get my soybeans so I can turn those into soy sauce. Hopefully I only need two because that's all I have right now. All right. Yay, I only need two. Okay, let it do its thing. And, okay, so we did everything in town. Oh wait, I only needed one. Okay, let me go put the other one back then. And then I have to see what else I need. Oh wait, I can't make the hot and sour soup today because I don't have the egg. And I'm pretty sure I need an egg. Let me just double check. Yeah, I need an egg. So tomorrow I can make hot and sour soup, which by the way, that's like one of my favorite soups. I love hot and sour soups so much. Okay. Wait, did I say hi to the dog today? No, I didn't. All right. And I still have to figure out how to make honey. Like, I don't have a beehive or anything yet. All right, that's gonna take a while. So I guess, actually no, you know what I should do? I should go back to the cave with my shiny new hammer and start trying to get more silver. But let's put some stuff away first. There, okay. That should be good. All right, so we're gonna need a lot more silver. Let's go do this. And I think I gave everybody gifts that I needed to do. Oh, there's that butthead. Okay. Now I'm curious how this is gonna work. Oh! Nice. Okay. Actually, I'm gonna wanna charge that. I'm really only concerned with getting silver right now. Let's get that thing. Now, I don't think charging this actually does anything, so I'm not going to charge there. I'm only going to charge if I see a silver ore node or if there's like a lot of different rocks to break in one place. My phone is just going nuts today. It's just more emails that I don't really need to read right now. Okay. Also, I just dropped my pen. Oh, do I have to try and find the ladder? There it is. Let me pick my pen up real quick before my dog decides to get it. Okay. Hmm. Oh, that was actually a good hit. Okay. And then, I can do the same thing here. Nice. That was actually pretty good. Nothing here to get. I mean, oh! Forgot about you. You're not a little tired. You're fine. You're fine. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, I could just one hit those now? Nice. Might as well get all these. No! Come back, you. Oh, come on, you butt face. There we go. Oh, hey, and there's my ladder. Oop. Okay. Oh, shoot. I didn't see if there were any silver nodes there. I didn't see any, but I wasn't 100% paying attention. Ah, poop. I missed them. Oh, well. Was that it? So I've got to find the, ladder. There it is. Yeah, this is definitely going better with the better hammer. I'm not using up nearly as much energy. Hold, please. I gotta get this little butt face. There we go. Oh, and there's the ladder. I want to try and get to level 10 at the very least. Ooh, that's going to be a nice one. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. Ah, stop! Okay. Oh, there's the ladder. Just see if there's any silver nodes here. No? Okay. Ooh, and there is a silver node here. I don't think you can get moles in this level, right? Let's go down one more. I'm not gonna fish. I don't think I've been down this far. Ooh, this is a big area. Oh, there's the mole. Okay, any silver nodes? By the way, for those of you that are wondering what I'm saying when I mean silver nodes, you see how there's a subtle difference between each rock? So this one's kind of small and like brownish, and then this one's more of a yellowy tan. This one here that I'm hovering over right now is an iron node. This one is just for normal rocks. And then this one is bigger and slightly grayer. And then this one is for silver. So see, you get silver from that. And then you get iron from this one. And then this one will just give you our rocks. As you can see. Anyway, let's go. I gotta go back to bed. It is getting late. I really like that picture. It's like lightning striking in the distance. I didn't even know we could get lightning in this game. That's pretty cool. All right, let's head home. I can make a few more silver bars. I think what I'm gonna upgrade next is probably my axe. I really need to go to bed, but I also kinda wanna get these processing. I might as well do it all. Okay. Yeah, and I should be able to get one more tool made tomorrow. Is this done? Yes, it is. Okay, so I can cook that tomorrow morning. All right, let's go to bed. Because it is late. All right, so I'm going to end the episode here. Hopefully you all enjoyed. Don't forget, I do try and stream once or twice a week over on my Twitch channel, which I have linked down below. I usually am either playing this or Planet Zoo, and I try to let you know a few days ahead of time which one I'm going to be playing on which day, but it's usually Tuesdays and Thursdays, 10 a.m. Eastern time. You can also follow me on Twitter. You can join the Discord. I have links for those down below as well. And if you would like, you can become a channel member, which is an optional $4.99 a month. And that is, you can do that by clicking the join button down below as well. But always, that is optional. And yeah, hopefully you all have a great day. And I will see you next time. Bye.